So my thoughts on playing a good bunker shot. To keep it really simple, I've drawn a line in the bunker of where I want to contact the sand, the ball slightly in front. I have a slightly wider stance, left foot on the line, and all I'm trying to think about is making contact with that line. So there's no thoughts in the swing apart from trying to keep the acceleration. You don't want to quit on it. You need the acceleration to get through the sand and make the ball pop out.